Sorry, I know someone who works for you has probably mentioned this, but if you haven't been living under a rock or just saw the news, the music world lost a great composer, lyricist, record producer, and playwright. Talking about Jim Steinman. Now, I know you're thinking, who is Jim Steinman? This guy has worked with a who's who of great musicians, from everybody from Meatloaf, Bonnie Tyler, Air Supply, Sisters of Mercy, Dark Corrosion, Barry Manilow. Also, Pierre worked with Celine Dion, the cover of It's All Coming Back to Me Now, Richard Lee by Steinman's project, Pandora's Box, and Boyzone's No Matter What. Group's first and only single to be popular chart in the U.S. The album Bound for Good was released in his only 1981. But the thing about what Jim Steinman was really known for the book, music, and lyrics for Bad Out of Hell, which is Beatles' classic album. But I guess Jim Steinman took the music of Meatloaf, Bad Out of Hell, turning it into a musical, which is well accessible for you in Manchester, had two runs in London's West End, two runs in Toronto's Edinburgh Fair, a German language production overhauls, and a short run in New York City. I mean, if you look at who he has worked with also, Billy Squire, Cher, Barbra Streisand. I mean, this guy was top of the music chain of everybody. I mean, the one that really stood out was Bonnie Tyler's Total Eclipse of the Heart.
Running sink uses that every 2 minutes. Cascade.